but he has to go back to school. So if there are any trumpet players out here, please contact us. We would love to talk to you. This next song is by far the most requested and recognizable of all Dixieland songs. Now Ruby Bree is going to start us off on this. This song is called Saints.
Thank you.
introduce us while some of these people are changing instruments. Down there on the end, we call her Ma Velma. She makes a whole bunch of noises, whatever we need to fill in some spots. Next to her is the incredible Scene Cruz. He plays several things too. He'll play anything we hand him. Next to him is the famous Tracy Coates. You might recognize her. Yeah. Tracy Coates. She's got fan clubs. She gets around. You might recognize her from World News Tonight. She was the one playing the grand piano that was left standing after the tornadoes came through here in 2020, down the road a little bit. Next to her, trombone, Gordon, Jim on clarinet, and soprano saxophone, the little bitty one. Looks like it's been through the wash. And I'm Kim, I play alto. Again, this is Ruby Marie and Sam.
Thank you.
song is This Train. It's pretty old. You might know it, though.
Thank you.
good, doesn't it? That's a cool.
Feels fantastic.
Feels great.
Thank you.
happiest music on earth. So we love playing Dixieland. Our last song. This is by far our biggest hit on the internet. This is our rendition of I Saw the Light. And I say this is when country and Dixieland collide. This is what you get.